It was some minute past 3 p.m. when the whistle was blown, announcing the start of the match at the Municipal Stadium of Afanma Bay Kribi. Timo plays against Baracouda FC. Timo lost victory over Baracouda FC in the finals that afternoon of a score of 2-0. Timo Sport Academy lost the finals of the Divisional League of Football during a friendly encounter play against Baracouda FC at the Afanma Bay Municipal Stadium. The victory qualifies them both for the regional competition.
Yeah!